Henry Knox, born in Boston. We struggled a lot, so it wasn't awesome. My dad died young, left me to be the brother. I had to support my mom, take care of each other. Then got married to a girl named Lucy. My father was a British man who hated me truly. We had 13 kids, but life got choosy. I joined the corps and gained some men. That's where I met Washington, who became my best friend. Here came the battle I thought we would never end, that we didn't even win. Under a man named Ward, I got a little bored. As the siege wore on, I decided to move on. Became the secretary of the army, so now no one can harm me. Got a little cocky, so they caught me. How I'm going to die poor, just like I ought to be.